But at least they have a... Excuse me. Last question. Just like, saw you right now. I was like with my friend right now. And then you remind me like, there's this character. Like a cute little, what is it called? Oh yeah, I remember now. You know that cute little squirrel? They have a cartoon. And then they're like super friendly. So yeah, anyways. I'm Dylan, by the way. You are? Oh, Maria. I don't know, Mexican? Nah, yeah? So they have a saying, Maria, que punteria? Yeah. I'm from Argentina. I'm just like with my friend right now, but I just say, look, she reminds me of like this cute squirrel. So it's kind of like, let me just say hi or something.
Oh,
thank you. Yeah. So you, do you live around here?
No, I'm just visiting too. I'm just trying to get to my sister.
Oh, to your sister?
Yeah.
But you know what? I gotta get back with my friend, but would you like to hang out sometime? You can say,
that's
okay. No, don't worry. It's, I'm actually not looking for like a boyfriend or something.
Yeah.
I just think like you're kind of like cute, so I'm kind of like sexually attracted to you. Yeah. That's, I'm not looking for a boyfriend, nothing. Yeah, I'm not looking for that because I'm kind of like bad boy, you can say. So yeah, it's up to you.
Okay.
Do you want to hang out and have some fun?
I don't.
Nah?
No.
Okay, it was nice meeting you.
Yeah, nice.